Rob.
Yeah.
Could you tell me the story about the Brigg album being pirated?
Oh, sure. Yeah, it was first bootlegged in Milan, Italy in like 1988, and then in 1998 it was kind of pirated out of Holland, and the bass player Jeff Willoughby called me and told me that they had turned it into a CD, and I had no idea about this, and I asked him where that CD was available, and he said that there was a company called Goldmine Records that had it in the Midwest. So I made a call out there and talked to this guy, and I asked him if he could just check and see if they actually had this Brigg album in a CD form. And so the guy came back online and he said, yes, we do. I said, well, can you describe the cover of this Brigg album? And he said, oh, these three burned out guys hanging out the attic window of a stone house. And I said, okay. I said, well, what was the back of the cover like? And he said, what do you care, man? These guys are all dead. So anyway, I went ahead and purchased the CD for $20, and I have that. And since then, it's been copied in Korea and a number of other places. I bought a Korean CD as well. But it was kind of a funny story. I never told the guy who I was.